We're waiting too long to go after Kilbane.
I was thinking the same thing. Come to the Broken Shillelagh. We can all talk there.
Why are you telling me all this? Stage trap these
lungs. With zombies devouring our neighbor's brains and Stag seemingly powerless to...
You could have killed me!
Alright, I am done fucking around. I want Kilbane.
You wanna hurt Kilbane? You gotta hurt his reputation.
So, what, we humiliate him?
Can't we just kill the bastard?
Take Kilbane's mask and all that's left is Eddie Pryor. It's worse than killing him.
I don't know, this is more Angel's thing.
Kilbane would never agree to fight Angel.
He's more scared of Angel than me?
Yeah, no offense, but you're kinda ridiculous.
Relax. You're gonna look hot in a Speedo.
Susie left you that weapon.
What?
The RC gun. You'll need it to take control of the Luchador's vehicle.
Why not just shoot him?
These are supposed to look like accidents, remember?
Will I be able to use it from this high?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Is Kilbane really that afraid of you?
No, I'm better than him.
And you think he'll fight me?
If there's no more contenders, he'll have to.
Easier just to kill him.
Easier, yes. But nothing worth doing is easy. When you raise Kilbane's mask to the screaming crowd, you'll know you made the right choice.
I'll take your word for it.
That's right, folks. Get those hepatitis vaccines updated because the blood will be flying soon at Murder Ball 31.
Right you are, Zach, and who better to announce the official lineup than the champion himself, Kilbane?
Oh, you know, opponents have been arriving from all over to face their fears and meet the architect of their demise.
So stay tuned as the press conference will be coming to you live from the Three Count Casino in the hour.
I can't wait.
That hoop store heading towards the car. It's the Mad Mangler, Little Roberts.
Mad Mangler, huh? So running over a bunch of people is probably his hobby.
Actually, he's pretty laid back.
Fine, roid rage then. Work with me here, Angel.
Let's get to the press conference. Hey, what's wrong with this car?
He tried to kill me!
Oh God, I didn't do that!
drives the car is the Mad Mangler, Little Roberts.
Mad Mangler. So, running over a bunch of people is probably his hobby.
Actually, he's pretty laid back.
Fine, roid rage then. Work with me here, Angel.
Let's get to the press conference. Hey, what's wrong with this car? Oh, God, I didn't do that!
Shave. I should have laid off the juice. Who's next?
Christopher the Barber Johnson. He should be on his boat now.
No wonder there are no seals around here.
Breaking news. Minutes ago, Mad Mangler Merle Roberts, a luchador, slated to compete in the upcoming Murder Brawl 31, ran over several pedestrians in what witnesses say was a rage-induced vehicular massacre. His body is being pulled out of the fiery wreckage as his career ended. At a dead end. This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
This thing's pretty fun, Kinsey.
Couple of one night and three together.
You really need to get laid.
Electronics are good for that too.
Wow. Things.
Not as dangerous as helicopters. Trashcan Teddy is on a sky tour of the city.
You know all this shit.
Know your enemy. Know yourself.
More breaking news. Blood has chummed the water of Steelport as two boats lost control within minutes of each other, resulting in the deaths of the drivers, other boaters, and partygoers on a nearby pier. Is this a boating stunt gone horribly wrong, or is death smoothing out a wrinkle in his design? This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
Did he just jump out?
No, that was the pilot. Trash can must be flat.
Well, that's done. There any more?
I've saved the worst for last. El Presidente.
What's the problem?
He's reached out to Stag for protection. He's afraid that Kilbane will try to kill him before the match.
He's half right. Time to take over a tank. I think Stag's about to cause an accident.
This just in. It was shades of the great bootlegger recall of '07, as yet another mechanical failure resulted in a fatal mid-air helicopter crash. Citizens of Steelport, a word of advice. Pull over now. This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
Following orders. and let live, I say?
Ladies and gentlemen, the Stillwater Butcher has graced us with their presence.
You want to fight the best? You fight me.
The best? The best is beating Sway the Spider God in a Tijuana scaffold match. The best is defending the world title 13 times in one night. The best is winning a last man standing match with two broken legs! Trust me, little Icarus. You're flying too close to the sun.
Oh, my God. Quit being a bitch and put your mask up.
If you want to be broken by the walking apocalypse, I will gladly oblige you.
Walking is good for you.
Murder Brawl 31 could have a disappointingly thin slate after a series of accidents claimed the lives of several top competitors. Murder Brawl opponents have already seized on these accidents to question the long-term health effects of the sport, claiming that undiagnosed brain...
He put a tiger in my car! Angel and I need to have a little chat soon. You see me taking your picture? No! No claws! What's this bullshit? Easy, boy! Easy! Anyway,
can't be
killed. Hey, I'm not happy either. Who called these assholes? Hope they're getting your good side. Kill Angel. Think they learn. Do you see me driving? Paws off the fucking wheel!
picture?
You chase me now?
You gonna keep this shit up? Easy, boy. Easy.
Yes. I can take on the fucking world right now.
Hope that picture gets a lot of hits.
Down, get down. No one beats a saint.
Animal activist,
fuck me. Kill your furry ass.
The Saints need this shit on the web.
Quit spooking the tiger!
I'll sue for this!
Assholes.
Still got
it. This thing here is mine. Got it? Fuck your pictures. Had to get worse, didn't it? Just back off.
Angel knows what he's doing.
Driving.
A sad middle-aged guy. It's easy pickings, huh?
That was a close one.
I need to crush you.
Challenge.
We won't stop beating you.
Sorry, I'm in a hurry.
Way of beating us all.
That one was for you, Johnny. Just want your ride. Still got it.
Thank God.